want to know when this was posted. Here, August 14th. No, August 1st, 2014. Sorry. Just 2014. I don't even know what I was doing in 2014.
What? You keep backing away.
You're going too fast. Okay. You have to feel my speed.
Okay. Hey, guys, I want you to know that we're going to kiss by the end of this video, so just keep watching, and it's going to happen sometime, so don't, like, turn it off, because there's going to be a kiss in this.
Is it because we've had, like, sexual tension and you're excited to kiss me for the first time?
No, I don't want to do this. Here's the idea. We're going to do the most romantic peck that anyone's ever fucking seen.
We could do, like,
seen.
Different types of kissing.
No.
Oh, no.
That's cute.
Oh, no.
One and done. By the way, okay, can we talk about the thing you said about making out? She says, what is making out to you? Like, everyone agrees on what making out is.
Because he's 12. Like, he's like, I don't want to make out.
This.
That's kissing. That's not making out.
What the fuck is making out?
Making out is, like, fucking 69.
No, that's 69.
No, like, where you're chowing down on a girl. What you're talking about is kissing.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
No, but it
making out is making out because it means kissing
someone. No, making out means you're making out their pussy or making out whatever you're eating.
Making out means you're making out their pussy.
Yeah.
Making out someone's pussy is you're at the police station and you're trying to explain a pussy to someone because the pussy rubbed your house.
No. I feel like no one ever wants to kiss me, so when I feel like they're going in for the move, they'll tell me I went in for the move and you denied me, but I don't know when the moment is.
You're 100% yelling at me right now.
Sorry. Wait, you just fucking...
I have never seen this video, and I don't even... how? This is... I don't even know. You know what's so funny is how different Trisha looks. Doesn't she look so different? I love it, though. This is so funny. You know what's funny is I don't... Drew's not even gay, right? Because in this video, he talks about, like, being straight, and I want to watch that next because it's really funny. And I don't know if that changed, but, like... Or he's not straight. He's, like, open. But this is so funny to me, Trisha.
Drank Diet Coke, and now you're in his, like, Diet Coke.
You're welcome.
Open mouth.
I'm not making out with you.
No open mouth. I'm a really bad kisser, actually. This is kind of embarrassing.
You can't be a bad kisser when you're just touching lips. Okay. And like, I've never known what to do with the nose, by the way. You're being very difficult.
Okay.
Like, literally, all I'm asking you to do is look at me and then get really romantic and kiss me. And you're like, do I put my tits on you? Okay. Like, no.
Okay. If you're really famous, I can use this.
Don't make out with me. And don't, like, open your mouth either. Don't fuck with your tongue.
It's gonna be fucking closed.
3, 2. Mm-hmm. No, wait. Because you were smiling.
That was hard, though.
Hard?
That was a little hard.
What'd you think?
It looked hard.
It was hard. He, like, smushed my face. And I think you should close your eyes, because I think it's creepy if you keep your eyes open. Ready? But keep closing.
But then I'm not gonna know where it is.
All right, ready?
You're, like, getting ready to make out with me.
No, I'm literally
I'm just trying, like, hurry,
ready. I'm just trying to push you closer. Ready? You don't want to kiss! Stop!
This kiss is going to be girl in the park. She's always liked me. She doesn't know I'm coming. She's, like, thinking about it. She's like, I wish she'd kiss me. I wish she'd kiss me. And then she sees me. She goes, oh, and we kiss. So.
Do I know you're... Did you hit me in the head?
I punch you in the face.
We're talking or no? You're just going to give me a
look.
Why
is that so funny?
Okay. Mostly because I don't want to hear your voice.
Okay, at first, Shane in the background telling them, like, commenting is hilarious. This reminds me so much of, like, they're all sitting in a room. The camera's not on. They're like, hey, you know what we should do for views? Trisha and Drew should kiss. Yeah, that's a great idea. And I'll be in the back, and we'll make it really weird. No. It's just going to be weird because they're really weird. It's like, this is so funny. I think this is real uncomfortability, too. Like, he uses humor to deflect, and she uses, like, sexual jokes to deflect, usually, Trisha. So, like, oh, is it the sexual tension between us? Like, this is so funny. And then, of course, Shane being Shane is, like, Shane is, like, the guy. Who's the guy on, what's the thing that Abba and Preach and Jubilee, but it's not Jubilee? It's The Cut. Isn't it The Cut who has the guy in the back who's always, like, so weird and sexual, or is it Jubilee? I think it's The Cut. The one of them is always so weird and sexual, like, should you kiss? And I'm just like, who is this guy who's trying to create, like, weird views? You know what I'm saying? That is, like, Shane. Shane is the Weinstein of, like, YouTube in so many ways. But in other ways, I also think, like, I don't know, there's something weirdly authentically crazy about Shane that I think is fascinating. Not exactly ethical, but fascinating. Oh, my God. This is just so funny. This is, I don't know why I'm laughing so hard. It is uncomfortable, though. And I can't tell if it's because they are actually uncomfortable. So we're feeling that in a real way. Do you get what I'm saying? Like, this is what I'm saying when you're trying to figure out who's authentic and who's performing, is that they know there's a camera, so there's a performance. But they also might be super uncomfortable.
Hey, Cynthia.
So we're not talking. Okay, my name's Trisha.
Dude, character work.
Okay, yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna go, hey Cynthia, you go, say what?
Okay.
Hey, Cynthia.
Say what? Wait, you told me to say that. Say what?
Is this a wave, brother?
Okay, one more time. Hey, Cynthia.
Say what? So
this is so, isn't this, I'm probably just baked, but oh my God. You know what's so funny is that Trisha is Trisha. So Trisha is trusting Drew not to make her look silly. But then when he laughs at her, she's like, you told me to say that. It's like there's so many layers to this that I'm just dying.
I did a good job.
Yeah.
I did a good job.
It's not romantic though, because it's literally like a second and then you pull back, but that's good. That was good.
I'm not gonna make out with you. Okay, this next kiss is gonna be like we just found out what lemonade is. We're both sitting down and in our heads, someone explains to us what lemonade is and tells us where we can drink it if we kiss. They like explain it in rich detail. Lemonade, if you've never tried lemonade before, you'd be like, what the fuck, I'm ready. And then they say, only if you kiss.
Okay.
So we're both gonna be sitting. Imagine you just heard what lemonade is.
Okay.
And then we kind of look at each other like, I guess we have to. I want that lemonade though.
Okay.
In 3 seconds, find out what lemonade is.
Okay. Okay. I promise. Can you hold it for like 2 seconds?
Why do they kiss like that? Why do they kiss? Why don't they move their heads more to the side? Okay. My nose is so big. Drew, your nose is interesting. You cannot just kiss. You gotta move to the side.
Say what?
Say what?
Watching.
Did you just try to outro my wait, no. Did you just try to finish my
I feel like
she wants the last word. That's what girls do. They marry you, they take your kids, and they get the last word.
We just
word.
Kissed, relax.
Yeah, so leave me a fucking comment. I'm very lonely.
Say what?
Say what?
Say what?
Say what? I'm going to now call my doctor, find out.
Oh, the weirdest kids on the internet right here, baby. They just have, you know what they have? They have, you know what it is? There is something really nice for me to watch people. This is more like authentically feeling than the stuff that they've been doing now, even though everyone's in crisis. Sometimes when you go through crisis, you go back to being performative. Have you guys ever had that happen where you really feel like the ego death? You're having a real introspective moment and then you go even harder back into like the Truman Show script of life. I think that's where everyone is right now. I think Trisha and Drew are almost like trying to be, even Ethan, like they're trying to find something more, but they're all depending on the script that's already been given. And I'm saying like, okay, like, now let's get past that. But I think it's kind of like that 3 bridge. It's like, oh, I could be something more authentic, but I don't really know what's down that path or who's going to still be my friend after that. So I'm going to go back and try to fit weirdly into the script that's been given to me before. And so it's like watching these people, it's like this was when they were on YouTube and people were really in love with them, I think, and they were really authentically performing in a way. And then now it's like they're so self-aware, it's hard to authentically perform in that way. It's very interesting. That was very entertaining. I'm not even going to lie. I'm not even trying to front. But I have a feeling it would have been entertaining for 2 different reasons. Like the first time I would have seen it in 2014, I probably would. I don't think I ever saw this video. I don't remember it. But if I had, I assume I would have thought, oh, this is so crazy. Trisha Paytas is kissing Drew. Oh my God, Shane's there. Wow. It's like the clashing of the worlds. And now I'm like, oh, look at them. This was like their past selves. And now I don't even know if Trisha and Drew talk. Like, you know what I mean? It's just so interesting. It's giving conversion camps. Stop it. Love it. Lo says a lot of people say Shane used to be really mean to Drew and co. Interested to hear what you think. I mean, I stopped following Shane and Jeffree Star about the same time because I was really in that three stage and I was resentful and I hated them for being such like two fucking A's. And at the same, like in the same way, like maybe they're not, maybe they're just like two B's, but they are so smart about the world and like how to manipulate like everybody that a part of me is like they're two A's, but they have no like ethicism or like introspection involved. So they can't be threes or fours. And then like Drew and Trisha, I just are twos to me, and Ethan is like a two to me. Like they're not introspective enough to even understand the game Jeffree and Shane are playing. And at the same time, I think Shane and Jeffree in particular, but Shane in particular, I think they played a game that got bigger than them and in some ways perfectly fit them. Like they had their 15 minutes, right? Like even their negative news made them bazillions of dollars. Like who fucking cares? Like Shane leaving YouTube, maybe it was like for a real introspective moment, and maybe it was just him going, hey, you have to hide out for 6 months because that's what a good strategist does.
Yeah, so leave me a fucking comment. I'm very lonely.